you want to say, man?
Well, since it's our last episode, it's also our last Benjamin Shippenplatt.
Who's that?
Who cares?
Yeah!
Murphy, oh. Things have been crazy.
And spoiler alert.
That we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you,
recording this whole time
has been hard, has been bad, has been rough.
With a ball.
I miss talking about life and other stuff. Oh, well, wow. Look who decided to join us.
Some people say you just use a
hot water
technique.
Wow!
I like watching my heart kill.
Just fix it.
If I stop smoking crack,
that man named Mike Faist is bringing us back to those Newsies days.
Nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I wanna show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also
need to talk for you, my love. None for you, Mike Faist.
That's fine, I have Cheez-Its.
I'm sending
pictures
of obsessed
with all my foreign expertise.
Dude, I'm proud of you.
Just keep pushing.
Oh my god, it's
turning around.
Can you just charge the
words?
I'm right.
What the hell?
My bad. Excuse me, I'm trying to take a selfie.
The Argentina.
The truth is
I know.
Our friendship goes beyond.
Oh my god, it's Corey Cut! And it's Mike Faist!
So he knows what to do when it turns into doing it, but blew in a French of me.
Sincerely me.
So,